Cricket Green School and the Orchestra of the Age of Enlightenment.